I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to do yet. I guess I wanted to have something that's quite organic and something that is growing and living on the bike. So lots of florals and animals, and it's typical of my style to paint cute little girls, so maybe a little bit of that. I've made art and enjoyed making pictures since I was old enough to pick up a pencil and draw stuff. And I've known from a really young age that that's what I'm going to do with my life. I want to make pictures and make worlds and inspire people and tell my journeys through art and illustration.